just replacing these stuff, nothing else. Okay, we wanted one more. Now you can see we have something like that. Okay, it is not looking good, but we need to specify the width and height so that it can take some space. And now we also wanted to have an icon. So what we can do, not icon, just the color of this particular icon. So we can have another property here. So we can just say color, and it will accept the color as well. Okay.
And we then need to specify the type of icon text and color.
What?
We don't think, like, you just wrote final and icon. You got final icon icon.
So it is totally optional. Okay, if you want to specify that particular type, then you can also write it like this. Final icon icon.
It is allowed in the best practices as well.
So it's kind of a feature of Datta. That is why I replaced it like this. I am writing it. So this is kind of same thing. And you will just specify the color of icon here by using that particular color. Okay. And now let's give them a color. Color dot yellow. So any color you want. We will fix that later, whatever the color we want. Okay, so you can see the icon color. Okay, so we'll continue after Manisha. One more thing.